I'm Molly Fay from The Morning Blend. For dinner tonight, something you make on the grill and serve on a stick. Go to centuryfoods.com for barbecue pork skewers. You'll start by mixing these ingredients in a small bowl. 2 tablespoons honey, 2 tablespoons soy sauce, 2 teaspoons sesame oil, and 1 packet of this. It's Grillmates Brown Sugar Bourbon Marinade. Blend it well and set aside 2 tablespoons of the marinade for brushing. Next, cut 1 pound of boneless center-cut pork chops into diamond-shaped pieces and place in a large resealable bag. Add the remaining marinade and massage so that the meat is well coated. You'll refrigerate a half hour, then remove the pork from the marinade and discard what's left. Thread 1 piece of pork onto each skewer and grill over medium-high heat. Cook about 2 minutes each side until pork is cooked through and brushed with marinade. To serve, sprinkle the skewers with green onions and sesame seeds. You can find this great recipe online at centuryfoods.com and be sure to look for the What's for Dinner logo.